prepare to sleep in peace. Psalms 4 and 121. Hear me when I call, O God of my righteousness. In the past you have given me relief when I was in distress. Have mercy on me tonight, and hear my prayer. The Lord gave us the secret of a peaceful sleep. He said, Commune with your own heart upon your bed and be still. View me in awe, said the Lord. Put your trust in me. Lord, lift up the light of your face over us. You have placed gladness in my heart. I will lie down in peace now. I will sleep for you, Lord. The Lord is my keeper, the Lord is my shade. The Lord shall preserve me from all evil, he shall preserve my soul. From this time forth, the Lord preserves my breathing out and my breathing in. Make me dwell safely and securely, Lord. I ask this in Jesus' holy name. Amen.